Fans is an idyllic venue for the Beef event. Firstly, because it's a prime spot in the Scottish borders, central, south of Edinburgh, so we're not far from the English border here. The Stewart family are very enthusiastic about the whole event. We've got someone that's young, keen, enthusiastic, but also it's going to highlight the benefits of cattle on an arable unit, which is going to encourage organic matter and the arable production side. So this will give some soil information, some grassland information, which is very different than just looking at cattle. We need to produce product from grass, as much as possible out of grass that's efficient. So if we don't get that grass right, we can't produce it efficiently. We've had a lot of interest in the event so far. Obviously, we're going to be pulling a lot of folk from south of the border. We're hoping to get quite a few from Wales and potentially Ireland. We've got over 100 trade stands for the day. There's a number of things to see on the day. We've got the farm tour is a great opportunity to see the scale and size of the unit itself and the quality of the cattle that is running within this commercial herd. The event will also cover a number of practical and technical, with emphasis on technical demonstrations. One of the demonstrations on the day will be a weigh crate that automatically weighs the cattle as they come in to drink water. This is new technology. Over and above that, we have a seminar of four industry representatives and the farming colleagues that's going to be answering questions on issues within the current industry. Between Brexit and the EU issues currently within the sector, there's obviously a lot of questions out there as to where we're going to go, but I'm hoping this event will rejuvenate that, will also answer some questions and potentially improve efficiencies with potential new ideas to take home. We need to compete on a world market at the moment. We've got a beef product that's at the top quality for any marketplace out there, so we need to be able to produce it efficiently. We've got a shining example with the Stewart family here of an unit that's well run. This event will give everyone the opportunity to catch up with old friends, industry like-minded people, and as well as industry representatives. So this event will be a day well spent.